This look like if Jesus made songs for the club.
Oh, hell no.
You found my IG and you added me. You see my hoes coming, you mad at me. You selfish, you don't want nobody else to have me. You trying to trap me so I could be your baby dad.
What's up, YouTube? It's Justin, and today we got a Black American reaction. Now, today we got a Black American reaction to a group that is loved on this channel. It seems okay. Now, the last BG's reaction I did, you guys blew that one up, so I thought it was only right to bring another Black American here today to see this.
You know, it said from It's Going Down TV, and today I had to come to Justin's world to see what's rocking and what's popping. What's going on?
Yeah, today we got the BG's Staying Alive, okay, and we're gonna see. Can this tune keep us alive like that other one? Okay, because the other BG song, it was nice, okay? That was when I got my first introduction to that nice mother hair, okay? They had them good old nice white perms on there, okay? That was good and silky, okay? Now, I told them that I wanted my chest to be a little oily like the lead singer of the group, and you guys told me, hey, watch it there, pal, okay? That wasn't no oil on my man's chest. He got burned when he was younger, so my bad, okay? My bad. But everybody else in the group, hard as hell. So I can't wait to see what they got today, and I know you can't wait either. So if you're new to this channel, subscribe. Like this video and turn on your notifications so you know every time anything is dropping on this channel. Have you ever heard of the BG's before?
Nope.
Okay, so even better. Also, can you please, or can you guys that's in the comments saying,
I know you've heard of this song. I know you heard of it, okay? I know you freaking heard of it.
No, bro. I haven't heard of it, okay? Ma'am, no, I haven't heard the song, okay? I will tell you if I heard the song. It is my first time hearing the song.
All right.
From the beginning, I have heard this, okay? Didn't know, okay, maybe I did know it was called Staying Alive. Okay, I did know it was called Staying Alive, but I have heard this one from like Boogie Nights or something like that. So this is one you could check off your list. You don't have to leave it in the comments saying, I think he heard it and he's lying to us. I'm not lying to you. I heard it. And I just want to let you know right now, I'm about to groove. Okay, it's about to go down. Just a fair warning. God damn, that boy hair blowing in the wind. Ooh, like on a Saturday evening going to the goddamn grocery store. This nigga's swag is impeccable. This is hard. Even my man who doesn't even have a lot of hair, his little do-rag is blowing in the back, okay? That is nice. That is very nice. That is nice. This look like if Jesus made songs for the club.
Oh, hell no.
This is hard. This is nice. Somebody comment the latest song that they have below, like the latest one to date. Comment that below. Nice set of veneers on you, by the way, too, buddy. Boy got a trumpet in his throat. That shit was nice as hell. This is literally like you could listen to this anytime, no matter whether you're vacuuming, going on a date. They were just in an abandoned house chilling. I don't know. They're just walking around. It's literally like this song can go with any moment. Literally just staying alive. Okay? You could listen to this song, just literally, it'll go with your breathing pattern. Okay, this is a nice song.
Sound like a raccoon screaming.
Yeah, that's hard. That boy hit the goddamn hyena. Okay, that was nice than a mother. Okay, he's letting you know we just all trying to stay alive. Okay, whether your brother or whether your mother was staying alive, you know what I'm saying? It's going to, it's going down over here. Okay, we all just trying to stay alive. Okay. I'm a goddamn woman's man. I ain't got no time to talk to you, okay? Stand over there. Somebody will be with you. I ain't talking to you unless you a ma'am, okay? Literally, they're going nowhere, okay? They're on a train that look like it don't have no AC, heat, and damn near no seats, okay? They just squatting in that bitch. And it's still going down, okay? It's staying alive, okay? My man right here that is leading the group, he got the goddamn helium voice, and he is just going, okay? God damn. Oh, he put the last ending on that bitch. You! Okay, I don't know I don't know, man. That was a great song, but you know what is great? His goddamn voice, okay? Everybody else in the group is good, okay? But he is the one that makes it just stand out and pop. So let me know in the comments below, what is the most, I need a song with just him by himself doing the hyena the whole time, okay? The whole, okay? The whole song, the entire song, nothing else but it, if that exists. Drop that below. Staying alive, we already know. We don't even have to ask on a scale from 1 to 10. It's about a 50, okay? 50, 100. Maybe 100, okay? Because it got 100 million views. So, hard. This was hard. What you think about this?
It was great. Goddamn, he was on there screaming his lungs away off the gas. So, no, made it sound real catchy.
Stand alive!
It was great.
Yeah.
Stand alive.
It was hard.
I like it.
That was hard. Yeah, man. So if you're new to this channel, subscribe, like this video, turn on your notifications so you know every time anything is dropping on this channel. If you got any more suggestions, comment those below. Till next time, guys, I'm out of here.
You found my IG and you added me. You see my old comment, you mad at me. You selfish, you don't want nobody else to have me. You tryna trap me so I could be your baby daddy.